What's poppin', YouTube? Woo 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 woo.
Hey, bad little thing, true religion ginger. Super clean, yo. What's good with you and me?
Back with another video. I know I've been gone since like September, and I'm sorry. I'm very sorry, but I'm back. I'm back. It is now. I'm about to be May. It's April 29th. And prom is next week, so I figured why not do a prom vlog. So that's what I'm doing. So I got my dress in like February, I think, from this store. I wanted to have it handmade, but I had some other stuff I had to pay for, so I couldn't. So I got it in like February. My cousin, she is a designer, and so she added some lace and stuff to it and some rhinestones stuff to it, so I just got it back yesterday. And so I was like, yeah, but I need more. So yeah, it's been a struggle, honestly, but I'm glad that it's coming along. I still have to buy my prom ticket. I booked all my appointments and stuff, but I still have to buy a ticket, and what's the point of even booking my appointment so I don't have a ticket? So that's what I plan on doing like tomorrow or Wednesday, and then we'll be good to go. Check back in when we're doing something else extravagant.
What's popping, y'all? So my prom is next Friday, and I just wanted to give y'all an update on appointments for this week. So Monday, I'm probably gonna get my toes done. Wednesday, I'm getting my nails done. Thursday, I'm getting my hair done. And then Friday, I'm getting my hair styled. And then I'm getting my makeup done. When Friday's prom, obviously. Hopefully my makeup comes out good. I don't really know. This is my first time using this lady, but she seemed like she's pretty decent, so. And I didn't really ask for much. I just wanted to match my dress, so. Hopefully it all works out in the end. Yeah, I'll be back on Monday to talk about my festivities and stuff.
What's popping, y'all? My shoes just came. They're super duper comfortable. I got them from DSW. They're only 4 inches. I know, like, only 4 inches. What? Yeah, so I normally am used to like wearing 5-inch heels. So like, these are really comfortable and they support my feet and they're so pretty. They match my clutch. So now I'm more excited about prom. What's popping, y'all? So I just took the ACT again for the fourth time because I have to take it again for college so I can get some more money. Came from doing that, and my sister and my cousin have been planning our, well, my boyfriend and I, whatever, our prom stuff, our prom send off stuff. And I just finished doing all these decorations and I'm so tired. And today's Sunday, so tomorrow starts prom week. Pretty happy about that. It came really fast. I remember just picking out my dress in February, and now prom is about to happen. So prom week starts tomorrow. Freaking excited. I got my hair and stuff. I'm getting a closure for the first time in my whole life. Yeah. So that's all. I will be starting off prom week with my vlog tomorrow. What's poppin', y'all? So I know I said that I would record Monday and Tuesday, but I had things to do. So today's Wednesday. I'm about to get my nails done. Finally. My nails been healthy since August. I haven't got my nails done since August. So about to get a full set. Yeah, I'm about to go get my nails done at this studio or whatever. So I'll show y'all the finished look when I get done. What's popping, y'all? So I just got my nails done. It's like 9 o'clock. My phone was like 6 something, but I was like, I went to Orlando or whatever. So let me tell y'all about these nails. I know you can't, I'll put in the video, but oh, my room is messy. She snapped. Period. I haven't had my nails done since August, and I was here for this. I was waiting for this. So tomorrow I'm getting my hair done, because baby, I gotta wash my hair tonight and go to school tomorrow with a big old afro. Gonna be looking crazy at school tomorrow. But it's okay because Friday I'm gonna be looking like a baddie. I'm actually kind of excited now. I wasn't really. Every day I feel a new type of way about prom. One day I want to go, one day I don't want to go. So I'm just glad that things are looking up right now. I will catch y'all tomorrow. Wish me good luck. I'll see y'all later. Peace.
What's popping, y'all? So it's Thursday. I'm leaving from school early. Y'all see my hair? I washed it and blow dried it last night. I was up till 1 o'clock in the morning, but I'm about to leave school. My hair appointment is at 2:45. It's about to be 2 o'clock right now, and I gotta go a little distance, but it's about to be 5. So hair done. Then I gotta get my toes done afterwards, and I gotta get these eyebrows done because this is looking ridiculous. So yeah, we have a very eventful day planned. Tomorrow's a big day. I'm excited. So yeah, let me go home so I don't be late for this appointment. Peace.
What's popping, y'all? So as you can see, I've been slayed. Yes, honey. Yes, honey. So I just finished eating dinner, but I got my hair done, obviously, and I got my toes done. Everything went well. my hair hurt real bad. She did good though. Like, what lace? Because period, what lace? But she did good. As you can, obviously, you know, my hair is not this dark. Well, it used to be before I colored it. So it's a real big difference for me seeing my hair this dark, but it's cute. I got 2 18s and then a 16 and then a 14 inch closure, I think. I think it was a 14 or maybe a 16, I don't know. And it's real soft. Like, and it moves and all of that. And these not the curls that I'm wearing for prom, but since I had a body wave, she had to do something to it. So she gonna come back tomorrow morning at 10 to do the look, the curls that I want. I feel like I'm really excited now that I got my stuff done. I miss having weave. I just had weave 2 weeks ago, but I missed it. So yeah, you know. But yeah, that's all. What's popping, y'all? So it's prom day. Woo! It's actually 1 o'clock in the morning, but it's still prom day. We've been setting up stuff downstairs. I'm so tired. I'm about to go to sleep. I'm eating these Cheeto Puffs. Big day tomorrow. I'm excited. My head still hurts really bad, but. Yeah, it's prom day.
What's popping, y'all? It's prom morning. I'm leaving school. I had to go for like an hour just to show that I was gonna be there. So right now, I have an appointment at my house to get my hair styled, cause you know I got it done yesterday. And I'm getting it styled at my house. She's coming to my house at 10 o'clock. So I'm just gonna go home. I don't live that far away, but. Yeah, it's the morning. I'm pretty excited. Everything's about to be super stressful, but we can be fine. Period.
What's happening, y'all? So, I just got my hair styled. I kind of want like the body wave type thing. I'm gonna make my hair look big. But, I'm about to do my eyebrows because they're looking a little. That's all. It's, I don't even know what time it is. I think it's like 12 something. My makeup done till 2 o'clock, so I got time. I'm gonna lay in my bed and watch Netflix.
What's popping, y'all? So, as you can see, my makeup is done. I just came from the lady house, and I don't hate it, but I don't get full faces often because, you know, I like my skin the way it is, but I got a full face, and I don't hate it. The eye makeup is cute. My eyebrows, they're okay. I still got hair right there. I forgot to bring lashes, but these are okay, I guess. And also, I'm gonna have to fix some stuff. Oh, it rubbed off on my hand. Oh God. I'm gonna have to fix some stuff when I go home. Luckily,
I have makeup brushes and stuff because I wanted to learn how to do makeup. So I have them already. But, I mean, it's not bad.
It's just a couple things. Yeah, that's all.
So I came in and immediately started fixing stuff. As you can see, it's not as sharp as it was. I can't find a brow pomade. I don't know where it is. Because, baby, I cannot be looking like this at prom. No, no. People are trying to take pictures of me, and I need to be popping.
I know you're probably wondering, like, well, why didn't you tell her? I didn't notice it till I got in the car, like in the sunlight. So it looked fine when I was at her house. And she don't live close to me, so. My nose is shining.
I'll show y'all the finished product.
All right, y'all, so I fixed my makeup. I don't have this super harsh line anymore. Some of it got messed up. It is not because of me. It's because of, you know, life. So, and then I took my pins out just to see how it would look. What's popping, y'all? So as you can see, I am dressed. I'm getting kind of irritated because I was supposed to walk out at 5:15 and it's 6 o'clock. I'm supposed to leave at 6:30. So, it's okay. Positivity. It's really stressing me out, but it's going to be okay. My dress, though. It's kind of handmade, kind of not. But I'm ready to walk out. Like, I'm ready to go. I'm tired of being here. I hate waiting. I hate being behind schedule. A big pet peeve, I hate being behind schedule. I was supposed to walk out an hour ago. Prom starts at 6:30, but we said we was going to be late. And I still take pictures in the sun. So what are they doing? But it's okay. I'm just going to remain positive. Not stress. Yeah. It's going to be a good day. It's going to be a good day.
We the best music. The best music.
I work my whole life for this one.
Got back home from prom. It's 3:45 in the morning. We went to Dave & Buster's downtown, and honestly, that didn't really go as well as they planned it. Like, we only was able to do games for like an hour. We were supposed to be there from 12 to 2. And then we were coming back. The man took us back to the Nonfolds where we had our prom at instead of back to our school where we were supposed to get picked up. So that's what made us even later. So, yeah, I'm finally getting back home. I'm not going to end this vlog today because I'm going to post-prom tomorrow. I want to see Spikes tomorrow. So, tomorrow's going to be the last day. So, that's all, y'all.
What's popping, y'all? So... Today's Sunday. I was supposed to record yesterday when I went to Six Flags, but y'all, that experience was crazy. I was freezing. Like, my hands were, I was walking around with my hands like this the whole time. But I didn't think that I was gonna need gloves because I knew it was gonna be cold because it's nighttime, but I didn't think it was gonna be like 30 something degrees cold. I didn't even get a chance to record. It was cold outside. I was tired. A lot was going on. But I had fun. Like, when I was outside, I had fun. I was with my friends. We was like cracking up and stuff. We got funnel cakes and stuff. But other than that, I was ready to go because it was cold. So yeah, overall, I feel like my prom experience was like a 7 out of 10. Because a lot of things went wrong with this prom, as y'all know, I mean, it was a lot more that went right than a lot that went wrong, but like personally it could have been other stuff that went better, but like I still had fun and I still enjoyed myself regardless of anything else. I didn't really let a lot of things bring me down as they could have, you know. And it was a great memory, in all honesty. It's pretty much just for the pictures. I took a couple pictures, but honestly, I didn't really have any that I was like, this is raw. Like, I could send this to a prom page. I didn't really have nothing like that. Thank you guys for coming with me on this journey. I really appreciate it. I hope you all enjoyed it as much as I did. And make sure you come back for the next video. I hope you all enjoyed my prom experience vlog. I don't really know what to call this because it wasn't just a week, it was prior to the week. So if you all enjoyed it, please subscribe to my channel. I promise I'll be posting more and leave you guys hanging. So yeah, peace.